I should dismount.
Walking field. How?
How is she not hurt after such a thing?
There's Varl and Zoe.
An outlander in plain song. You'll want to talk to me if you plan on surviving out
here. I'm here, as promised. It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself. And the tribe.
You said you couldn't have assembled the chorus without him. What did you do?
Some in the chorus refused to meet to consider your request. They believe that the cave belongs to the land gods alone. But Varl saw that what you did with Rey could be used to our advantage.
Sometimes it isn't enough to ask the people in charge. You need others to ask for you. As many as possible.
We spread the word about how you soothed Rey.
There may even have been a little exaggeration.
Growing interest put pressure on the chorus until they finally agreed to meet.
I saw it work a few times with the matriarchs. And even with my mother, once or twice.
Nice job. You can handle the politics from now on?
Oh, no. I'm sure we'll still need you to cut through them from time to time.
I get that the cave is sacred, but how did asking to go inside cause such a fuss?
The fuss was already there. Many in the tribe, and most in the chorus, want to keep doing what we have for generations, which often is nothing. But there are others who call for change, or extreme measures. Your request has given fresh life to the debate.
Right. Tradition. I've run into that before.
But each tribe has to be dealt with in their own way.
If you say so. So you put fortifications around the cave?
Just some wooden barricades. We don't have the stone craft of the Karja or Osirum. It is our archers at the cordon that truly hold the machines back. They withstand new attacks every day. I hope they can hold out.
So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. But don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
halt, Outlander. The chorus is still deliberating.
Nervous?
Bringing an Outlander before the chorus. So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them. Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zoe
will...
Zoe and the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander. Ignorant of our beliefs.
Please. Remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
Ah. By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit... every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone Outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains. Machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
Out the gate and around. Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before.
They must have come from the to move. Do you really think we can do something about all of this?
I'm right.
Yeah. More machines!
That fire will hurt it!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal.
I'm more than just me and I'm gone in that cave. This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Onto the cordon. Let's go.
Right behind.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. Cordon. Oh, what's left of it?
So many deaths.
They will be mourned when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. We shouldn't linger here. May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Up here! I can refill my pouch with these later.
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. Understand what's going on in there. You're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this. There's blue light on the door. Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I hope.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
Spotted.
This is a cauldron, where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired, too.
And the spirit you're after is in here?
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is running to the roots.
Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Oh no. What have I done?
Stepping on that floor panel activated something. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can walk them into place. Make a path up. Standing on that floor panel, it exposed rotating gears on the pillars. If I shoot them, I'll lock the pillars into place.
The second sight.
It's how Aloy saw the Aloy.
Yeah. It reveals things. Lights, images, glyphs, weaknesses on a machine.
You all know our werewolf?
So, can you stand on that panel?
That did something.
Come on, Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down? More pillars. Might be a way across. If I can get them into the right position. Crate should be heavy enough.
Did you find a way across, Aloy?
I'm working on it.
Can't fit the crate through that opening. On the pillars should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
That vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Whoa! That was quite... I get up to the node? Over you two.
Engage active distribution, J1 Zeta.